over, and we are fortunate enough to have Bo Horvat join us here on NHL Now on a Friday, too, ending the week strong with a strong guest. Thanks for joining us, Bo. We appreciate it. Congratulations on the captaincy. Did you have a feeling that this was in the cards for you?
We did.
A few years ago. I was going to say if you take yourself back, did you ever think that this would be in the cards for you?
I'd be lying if I there is no way. Honestly, obviously try to be the best leader you can and try to, play hard on and off the ice. And never in a million years, I think, I'd be a captain of an NHL team, let alone a Canadian franchise and an unbelievable hockey market like Vancouver. So I'm really, really humbled to be in that position right now.
It is a big deal, Bo. I don't think people around maybe North America can appreciate how big of a deal it is in a market like Vancouver that has as much attention to the fan base that you do. What was it like to experience that, not just for yourself, but we also saw shots of your family during the ceremony, and there were some emotions there. What kind of conversations have you had with them going through this process?
It was unbelievable to have them there, honestly. Everybody about it, kind of when I heard, so everybody could get out here. And as soon as I told them, everybody booked their flights and was out here, at the drop of a hat. So to have everybody out here and share that special moment with me, and it was, couldn't ask for anything better.
Bo, you played with a lot of great leaders going back to your time in junior in the OHL, even with London, a great franchise. But coming into the Canucks, a proud franchise, Henrik Daniel, who are some of the people and how did some of those people specifically kind of shape you and maybe have a positive influence on you now being ready for the captaincy?
No, I mean, I can't give enough credit to Hank and Danny and everything they've done for me and the organization and the community and obviously, all the stuff around the Vancouver Canucks organization. Just seeing what they did on a daily basis and how they carried themselves on and off the ice. I tell this to everybody and how I don't think I've ever seen them have a bad day. We could have lost 10-1 or won 10-1, or they would have been the exact same people. I think that's the biggest thing I took away from them is how positive they were on a daily basis.
You've been in this league now for 6 seasons, all in Vancouver. You got Henrik Sedin saying that he's watched you grow into the man that you are now. When you look at the last 6 years, what have you learned about yourself through 6 seasons in the NHL, and how have you changed as a person?
Obviously, I think I've gotten mentally stronger over these last years. Obviously, having success in my first year and then making the playoffs and then not making it for the next four here, it's been tough going. But at the same time, I think it's made me a better player, a stronger player, and obviously knowing that I can go through this and still still be mentally strong through it. I think, it's just going to make me better and make our team better.
Bo, some NHL teams don't have captains. Yours does now, once again. What's the most important job of a captain in today's NHL?
I think positivity is the biggest thing. You can't get down on yourself. You can't get down on your teammates, because I think, obviously guys look up to you and guys are watching you and I think you have to be at the top of your game every single night. If you're going to be at the top of your game, guys are going to follow. So to be positive and just the work ethic is a huge thing, too. Just leading by example is, I would say, the biggest thing here.
What can you tell us about your head coach, Travis Green? I mean, he has done such a good job with this team. I know Johnny played with him, so he's just laughing at the mention of Travis Green. But what is he like as a coach, and what is his message to you guys heading into this new season? Because it's still young.
Yeah, Green has been awesome. I really like Greener as a coach. He's understandable and wants guys to talk to him, and he wants to talk to different guys and get their opinions, because he's been there, he's played the game, and he knows what it takes to be in the NHL. Obviously, he likes guys that are going to go to war for him, and likes guys that are going to do whatever it takes to win, and have that drive to want to get better, and love to win, and love to play the game. So, it's something that he thrives on, is hard work, and and will to win. So I think a lot of guys in our room have that, so it should be good.
Well, clearly he thinks you're going to go to war for him night in and night out because you are now rocking the C out in Vancouver. We're going to let you go. I have to ask you one more quick one. Can you tell the Sedins apart?
I can. Yes, they don't even look the same for me anymore.
Really?
Atta boy,
okay.
Boy.
Okay, all right, all nice. Right. I'll
no wonder they respect them so much.
Attention to detail. Attention to detail. I love it.
Yeah, that's right.
All right, listen, thanks again. Congratulations on the honor of being named an NHL captain, and best of luck the rest of the way this season.
Perfect. Thanks for having me, guys.
All right, Bo Horvat and the
Good
Canucks, by the
that's
way.
Sweet.
I mean,
Good
it
choice.
Just seems like
yeah.
a great very choice. Great dude.